People always think you're Drake.
I'm walking around with shades at
who else?
Fights, rocking highest apparel, and they're like, "Whoa, Drake!
They even watching your own brand though. You rocking my shit. Huh?
I'm rocking my own now."
They confuse him with Drake all the time.
Who?
People.
Confuse
that's it. Bombardi told me. Wherever.
Yeah, they confuse me at the fights.
Watching New York, and they're like, "Oh, Drake! Let me get a picture with you."
I'm like.
Bonbon, shut up. Fuck
you. We don't need bonbon.
You live in a fucking fantasy world.
Fuck yeah, I do, motherfucker. That's how I get all my ideas. Because I live in a fantasy world.
Do you know how to rap too?
Huh?
Do you know how to rap?
Do I know how to rap? No, I don't know how to rap.
Be part of the Cali boys.
You were rapping
Cali kids.
I was
Cali kids.
Hey, Robert, you don't know this, but Bonbon has the blueprint to be Gamboa. You want to show Robert really quick? Check it out. Let's see the blueprint. No, let's do it.
Show me the blueprint.
You wouldn't want to look.
Hey, is this motherfucker high or something right now?
No, no, no. He's full of ideas.
A ver, Rey, show me the blueprint to be Gamboa.
You gotta aim low.
What are you fighting, Nestor?
That's Gamboa.
Exactly.
We're gonna have Nestor in the corner with a cap on Gamboa.
Nestor will be the sparring partner.
Come away. Come on.
One more time.
Come on. One more time, bro. That's a good one, bro.
Okay, let's say that's Gamboa right there.
Start fucking with an entrepreneur.
That's it. Any other game plans? What's the game plan to beat Klitschko? Because nobody could beat him.
What I said with you guys are here.
Boom!
He's down. He's light.
That's a game plan.
He's light down.
He's 6'8", 6'7".
Well, you have to shoot higher. No.
You gotta shoot higher.
Oh, all right. Go like that. Boom! Two fists. Like
you're not allowed to do that.
Hand, you know? He's like,
hey, he lives with you, motherfucker. You should know.
He's not allowed up past the fucking first floor.
He's not allowed on the second floor.
Well, the elevator went up but never came down.
Look at he winked. Oh. He needs me. He wants me at the house.
He wants you at the house? Why?
Without me, they wouldn't be Hollywood. Without me,
what do you bring to the table, Bonbon?
I bring a lot.
We're like, what?
What do you bring? What do you do for them?
I wash for them.
You do the laundry? The dishes? The floors?
You clean the house?
He's like a foreman at the thing. You know, he just walks around. Mike says, do this, do that. So he's got to like, he tries to delegate shit, and then he ends up doing it himself. He's a pledge.